Hey, what's up? So, apparently I didn't save, so I had to do that little last part over again. I'm gonna give TK some Zombrex, because I want him to die.
The only reason we're keeping you alive is because death is way too easy for you.
You want that interview. It's plain and simple. Something in it for you too, baby.
You better get used to this, TK.
You better get used to being a fool. By the way, thanks for the med, sucker. Don't mess with the face.
Bad idea to give him Zombrex? Who knew? Oh, jeez. Lock the door so no one can get in and save him. Take him. Not save him, because, you know, he's a bad guy. Alright. So I'm gonna make the sledgehammer axe. Looks pretty good. So, I listen to Pandora a lot. And, there's a commercial that always comes on that always gets me, because, I mean, it's not that it's a bad commercial. I like the commercial. I mean, it's perfectly fine. It's for, like, identity theft. But what gets me is the last name, Kaspersky. And I was like, that's an Italian last name. No, so I just, like, came up with this thing, like, Kaspersky's,
yeah,
you know, sign up with us and you become part of the family, you know, and like, anyone messes with you, they're messing with the family, see? And then we got the best of the best technicians, so we'll find out. Even if they try to cover the steps, who took your tried to steal your identity? Okay, come on. And then we'll give them the treatment. I know what you're thinking. The treatment's probably giving them cement shoes and leaving them at the bottom of the lake. Not true. We'll get the best of the lawyers. We'll have Frankie here get the best of the lawyers, and they'll kill, they'll take him to court. But boss, I thought you said we were gonna put him at the bottom of the lake.
Shut up, you see, I'm trying to do a commercial here, damn it.
We don't want these people to think that they're going to be accomplices to a murder. I don't know. It's stupid. I just thought it'd be funnier, but it's really hard to think and do all this stuff at the same time. So, I don't know. I thought it was kind of funny whenever I was thinking of it. I mean, it's when I'm working, I'm not stopping every 2 seconds to try to explain a joke. I thought it was funny, but it probably is stupid. What the hell is going on?
Thank you.
on, this weapon sucks. Alright. Oh, one hit kill. Oh, what the hell? Really? This is what's gonna happen? Wow. This is some fucking bullshit. Oh god, there are zombie soldiers. Throwing up on me. I'm to heal. I don't have really anything good to heal with. Five. Good enough for now. Drop my gun. Grab it! Okay, I see it. No. What? Really? Oh, just all over me. Oh, come on, I was swinging. How did I miss him? No, I fucking hit. Jesus, do I have to go throughout the entire park? What the hell? This is such bull. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. This fucking game sucks. I died. Fuck these zombies. All over me. Shit. Of course I have a fucking gun. So I was stupid enough to think I wasn't going against people. What the fuck? They fucking swing faster. I can't do anything. Oh my god, this game sucks. Fuck you. Or did he like that twisty attack? Damn it, where's that vehicle at? Oh, great. Get away from me. I need a hill. I hate that they puke. Really? I just threw the goddamn thing down. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? This whole game's against me! I'm dead! I'm fucking dead! This game's a fucking piece of shit! Got fucking zombies puking on me, goddamn fucking retard can shoot, fucking facing the other way, do a fucking spin around, smack me with the gun, and then start shooting me. Every time they hit me with the fucking gun, it makes me fall down. Fucking piece of shit fucking game.
Oh, of course they see you.
Hit him. Hit him. Fuck you, you goddamn fucking piece of shit. This is fucking ridiculous. Give me a fucking break. These fucking zombies won't even get off me. I'm trying to just pick up this damn gun. Jesus. There's not another gun over here anyways. I need another fucking gun. Might as well wait till my... fucking saber break. That always takes so long for him to break.
Break already, damn it! Thank you.
One. Okay, now I got two. Whoa, those hold 60.
This goddamn game. I'm supposed to fucking fight these goddamn bastards. What the fuck? How did he spin up on me? I didn't even fucking have time. He's still walking towards me.
Take these damn zombies at bay. I'm gonna need this shitty gun. What the? This is so ridiculous. I hate this game. Get away from me. Doesn't make them puke.
Just makes me puke.
Does that fucking make sense? There's some kind of fucking immunity to this fucking gun? Oh wow, that was amazing. This game royally sucks. They couldn't make this game any shittier, could they?
Oh, the zombies only go after you. Duh. Why would they go after these people?
I'm holding the fucking button. Oh, this is such bullshit. I'm holding fucking... Oh, God! Fucking took out this goddamn fucking thing. I'm holding the attack button. Thank you, you fucking piece of shit. Oh my god. Piece of shit. No, don't you touch me now. Oh, I cannot stand this game. I'm gonna love it, then I hate it. I hate it more than I love it. Aim, you piece of damn trash. Holding it. I'm fucking holding X. Oh, I hate this game. Oh, I can't fucking play this stupid fucking game because it's such a huge piece of shit.
Fuck you.
Hard not to get mad. It's hard not to get mad while playing this game. Because it's so bad. That's fucking amazing. I'm fucking grabbing a goddamn gun. And it fucking grabs me while I'm trying to bend over. Sometimes it takes a few headshots, sometimes it takes a shit ton of headshots. This bastard is standing out of the way. This game just makes me so happy. Oh my god. Go towards the fucking machine. I love this game. He literally missed the fucking bastard, even though it went through him. There they are. Don't wanna fucking get too close. The guy who was shooting that fucking thing. Get that fucking thing out of my view. See how when I bent over that time, they didn't grab me? That's why I get mad when they do grab me. Okay, I gotta get some health. I don't wanna use up the ones I got in my hand. Well, I should, because I don't think this thing counts for the alcohol. I think it only counts for food. So, pizza would be better filling me. Grab it. I don't get so frustrated at this game, but Jesus, sometimes, man, I just freak out because this damn game makes me so damn mad. Come on, go. Hopefully this damn thing lasts till the next one. Damn it, it didn't. Ooh. Okay, it's not that far away. It's not that bad. Thumbstick. I don't know why it's so damn hard to use. Oh wow. They all want a piece of my butt. How can they survive a sledgehammer axe? I just don't get that. Whatever. Where did his fucking gun go?
Whoa, 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 why don't you have your fucking weapon?
Oh god. All I have is one machine gun? I couldn't even grab it, I guess. No, 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 no. Weapons. I don't see it yet. Oh, oh, wait, I broke that one already. Oh good, it's facing the way I need to go. No, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Oh, of course. Where the hell did she go? Why does it lead me the opposite way? Oh god, there they are. No, 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 no. There's no good area to shoot them from, other than here. Fucking zombie. to run. I think this one is a fresh one. Jesus. That was tough. Just at the 33-minute mark, so... God, and I thought she was innocent, man. I was on her side.
Well, here's your update. It's going just fine, Stacy. I just destroyed your last harvester. And now, I'm coming for you.
Come and get me, you interfering bastard. I'll be in the theme park. You can come play on my ride.
Nice outfit. Gotta say, it did do a better job than the storyline. Don't hate the storyline. I just... hate how I get screwed over in this game. Because I'm trying to shoot things. I don't know. It's just, you saw what happened. Whatever. I'm not going to explain it. It was complete bull. Everything was against me. I know there's a vehicle somewhere around here. Try to run through that. Gonna have to end it soon. Damn, what is this way? Why did it tell me to come out this way? I think I remember the vehicles over here. Cotton candy. Who doesn't love cotton candy? Nah, it's not really that great, cotton candy. Oh, shit. No, the vehicle. I don't know where the vehicle is in this damn game. Alright, well, 35, so I'm gonna end it. Thanks for watching. Bye.